A while to get it just right, but you want to make sure you take your time and get it where it fits just right. I mean, if I go too small, it's going to be loose. I can fix it, but I'd rather take my time and not have to fix it. End how I want it. And I'll come down here and work on my mouthpiece. I haven't really thought about how the. Well, I've got some ideas of how I want to do it, but I'm not totally for sure. Well, we'll just start and go with it, see what happens. Thank you. that's how it goes. I already changed my mind already. I was going to do the mouthpiece a certain way. I don't think I will. I think I'll just do a basic mouthpiece on it. All right, guys, that first part right there, that took me just over an hour. Well, I looked at the camera, it was an hour and 5 minutes. So that's what it took to get that done. I'm gonna do this, that's all I'm gonna be able to do today because I got some other stuff to do. I'll do the rest of this. I'll finish it up when I get home from work. So yeah, that'll be it for today.
Hungry for both steak and shrimp?
Oh, doctor, doctor, give me the news. I got a vacation love and two.
All right, guys. I'm back from work a couple days later. This is the top of the call. And this is going to be the bottom of the call. So we'll get this on lathe and see what happens. I got somewhat of an idea what I want to do. I'm pretty particular about this right here. The rest of this will just come. It doesn't really matter. I'll just go by how it looks. This right here, I want it to be a certain size because I want it to be the same size as what's on the other side of the band. That way it'll look like it goes together. I want it to all look like one piece. When I get it together, I don't want it to look like two pieces stuck together. So. don't get it the same on both sides of the band, it just looks like two separate pieces just stuck together. It won't flow very good. At least that's my thinking. And I'm the one making it, so my thinking is the only one that matters. Right where I want it. No. I guess I want this end to be a certain size too. I think I want it to be, I don't want it to be bigger than any other part of this, so I don't know if I want it to be the same as the mouth or right here. I'll make it the same as I have it right here, and if I think it's too big, I can always take it down to the size of the mouthpiece. See what we can make out of it. Thank you. think that's it. Don't need nothing fancy. Sometimes simpler is better. Yeah, I like it. We'll just leave it like that. That end is done. Took about 35 minutes for that, so that ain't too bad. All right, fellas, here you go. Finished project. Got some African blackwood with polished aluminum band. This African blackwood's the same stuff they use to make musical instruments out of, like oboes, clarinets, wind instruments. A nice deadhead on the front, RG23. It's nothing too awful fancy, but I think it's got some good lines to it, and that's what makes it nice. But yep, this one here is I'm keeping for myself. I made it for myself, and it's not going anywhere. Nowhere but hunting with me.